Rule number 10. Traffic separation schemes. Rule number 10 applies to TSS. When we use a TSS, we must proceed in the appropriate traffic lane in the general direction of traffic separation line. Keep clear of traffic flow. When we join, enter, or leave a traffic lane from either side, we shall do it at the smallest angle to the general direction of traffic flow. But it is recommended to join or leave a traffic lane at the termination of the lane. We shall avoid crossing traffic lanes, but when we have to do it, shall cross at right angles the general direction of traffic flow. It is not recommended to use inshore traffic 1 when a vessel can safely use the TSS. But the vessel of less than 20 meters long, sailing vessels, and vessels engaged in fishing may use inshore traffic zone. We can use an inshore traffic zone when we enter or leave a port, proceed to any installation, pilot station, or any other place without this zone, and also to avoid immediate danger. It is not recommended to use TSS without necessary, except emergency situation to avoid immediate danger, to engage in fishing within a separation zone. We must navigate with caution near the termination of TSS. We must avoid anchoring in near TSS. When we don't use TSS, we must keep clear of it as far as possible. A fishing or sailing vessel and a vessel less than 20 meters long shall not impede the safe passage of a vessel following a traffic lane. Vessel restricted in their ability to maneuver when they operate for the maintenance of safety of navigation or do cable works within TSS, don't to comply with this rule. Traffic flow, транспортный поток, immediate danger, непосредственная опасность, caution, осторожность, impede, препятствовать, мешать, затруднять. Maintains – to maintain. Поддержание – поддерживать.